Today, we're in the back of beyond, the beautiful city of Dar. We're going to be observing a flock known as the novices. We'll watch as they venture onto the water for the first time. This momentous occasion for these young rowers. Let us see how they fare on this grey, cold and drizzly day. They prepare for their adventure. Taking a closer look, we notice the anxiety in their faces. Here we see the alpha male approaching, establishing contact with the female cox, attempting to woo her with a flash of his teeth. They set off. It's a shaky start as they find their balance and attempt to take off from the bank. Tentative steps as they take their first stroke, gaining confidence with every pull. The adults look on as they watch their young make slow but steady progress in the great body of water. The princy bee sleeps but is still a hazard to the novices. They approach the bridge and it's a clean entry. But wait, these silent but deadly predators are the one threat for this poor novice crew. They work as a team and make a lucky escape. After an eventful outing, the crew have made much progress, but now it is time to return home. We end here, the watering hole, where later this day the novices shall celebrate their success by performing their mating dance.